No more hill kickers, please. I just want to go talk to the dragon. Thank you. It's been a very disappointing adventure. At least I got the pendant. But there is other treasure down there, and I want it. Let's fight together.
The poison has already affected my entire body. I am dying.
No, but you're the last Windrake!
Kind sirs, please hear my final wish. Take this egg to the cave to the north of this castle and place it in the spring there. You know, the one that kills you. Where all the Hilgigises live.
Can't we go to any other cave?
No! It must be that cave!
Fuck.
This is the last dragon egg. Unless someone takes it to the sacred spring, it will wither and die.
Alright. No! Dragon! Oh, he's still alive. He's just napping. Okay. Okay, dragon's still okay for now. Can either of you heal us? It's a good thing we found a cottage. We're gonna need that. Thank you for not being Hilgius. Also, either you guys know where a good armor shop is, we could really use some new armor. Or new weapons, because apparently that would help too. You could use like a new axe. A new sword and knife for the pirate bitch. Just a new everything, really. A new everything would be nice. More strength. Wait, hold on. Before we go delving into my inevitable doom, let's save again. Alright, here goes. It's rock and roll! Oh, good, it's just an ogre. Never have I been so relieved to see just an ogre. What's down this path? So now the other path just leads to death. Lots of it. I wonder what kind of death this path leads to. Oh, just more death. Got it. You're right, should've seen that one coming. Ow. Probably gonna die again. Oof, good miss. Way to dodge there, guy. I have a plan. Oh, yeah, shit. Ow! Alright, actually not a bad amount of healing for one potion. There, now he'll two-hand the wing sword, and it'll do more damage. In theory. Theory seems to check out. Button while it lasted. Oh, nice crit. Nice crit. Still alive, though. Can we change that? Yes, we can. Okay, good. Moo! It's a pretty good level, though. Pretty good stat gains. Sick gains. Please don't. Oh, thank God. Oh! Okay. Okay, Hilgigas' aren't the only terrifying thing in here. Got it. Luckily, these things don't have defense. Or as much, anyway. Being more of a tank than Furion is. That's kind of scary. There, now you can kind of, like, switch out weapons and shit. That's it. Man! I've already gone past that.
kicked. Well, now I know what the shaking is. Please run. How is this fair? Anyone? How? This has very quickly turned into a shitstorm, you guys. Let's cottage up. Let's see if going in there absolutely fresh is enough to help. I doubt it. And let's try the other way, since that way that I just tried disappointed me at every turn. Final Fantasy II, an exercise in madness. Looks like I just kill these things by punching them. Don't do much damage. Oh, that's the wrong way. Shit. I turned around. Deadness. At least everything aside from Hill Giants is pretty reasonably powered. Everything else is just stupid. The Hill Giants are just stupid. Everything else is fine. Oh good. I go into each and every one of these battles just resigning myself over to death, realizing that at any moment I could just run into two, maybe three Hilgigases and die. That's not how you want to live your life, everybody. It's really not. Good. Great. Grand. Fantastic. Going swimmingly. I think. I don't even know where I am anymore. All I know is I'm infested with Hill Giants, so I'm so happy. little bit of stat point increase helps. Because I know at any moment I could just run into the wrong encounter and die. This way? Stairs. Feels like the other path must have been a treasure. Oh, good. Get him! Yay, your fire magic increase. Holy frickin' Yuluya. Oh, the spring. Spring. Swear to God, it's a Hildegas. Okay, just a couple turtles, we're fine. Adamantoise I can deal with, that's no problem. Now, you look like a problem, but it's not a problem. For starters, because they don't hit me for 300 damage. Hey, let's just do damage for something. Wipe the board. Please. Please wipe the board. It's close. Ow. There we go. Should've just been using that sword. That sword's so baller. Taken. I prefer that setup. Hopefully, just a bit further. Through hell. Good stuff. Nice crit. Nice. Good clear. Oh, this is the treasure route. Fantastic. I swear to God, if it is a fucking Hildegas, Oh, that's... Adamantois. Here I was worried. Alright. We got some knight armor. Hopefully that's baller as hell. Let's find out. Nice. Very nice. Alright. Alright, that was a good upgrade. Appreciated. Saint Spirit, don't know what that does. Sage's Wisdom, cool. And a Flame Bow. Oh, it's even better if I put it in her left hand. Nice. Ah, good to know. Thought so, seeing as she's using the sword in her left hand. Left hand. Alright, well, now maybe you won't suck as much. Maybe. We'll find out. Just in time, start firing. Don't. Stop. Please stop. I hate you. Eh. I mean, it could have been worse. Could have been a lot better, but it could have been worse. It'd be nice if Maria got her ass up. I suppose she doesn't need training with that bow still. That's a long-lasting sleep. You'd think after getting punched a few times, she'd wake up. Ow. Stop it. I just put new armor on him. I hate all of this. This consistently sucks. Thank you.
everything sucks. Everything is terrible. I hate it all. Yeah, right, just use fucking clubs then. Start clubbing people to death. I hate everything. Why can no one hit with that bow? Good. The entire place is awful. Let's go back down there, get all my stuff. This is like the Dark Souls of Final Fantasy. Except it sucks. There's no break from the trash mobs. There's no break from the hard mobs with trash mobs. Bow. Okay, good. Some reconfiguration. Suddenly I'm doing a lot better here. What? Yes, please. Can the next few of those drop them? I feel as though those would be really helpful. Not all at once, guys! Thank you.
didn't help. I don't know what to do anymore. Why is there such a stupidly high difficulty spike? Disappointing as it is, I've come to the conclusion that I need a break. So, thank you for stopping by. Sorry for the lackluster performance. But I'm going to find a way to just increase my capacity to do this over the next week. I will be back Thursday, and we will get through this cave. We will get the treasure, we will get this fucking dragon egg hatched, and then we will move on. And everything will be happy. So happy. And until then, everybody, pray for me. Pray for me and have yourselves a lovely week. I'll see you next time. Later.